Thank you. wanted to talk about something that's going to be different in store from now on, since the 1st of January, which is all new orders that come in that are out of European Union have to be sent in a different shipping method. We actually found out about this in the end of December. The CCT actually posted the information about how even private mail packages need to be sent with a label the same as a commercial order. So anything that goes out needs to be sent with a new type of label. It's probably more common to be seen on commercial orders with the information of tracking and addresses in a single place. Right now, it's actually mandatory to send all of it like that, as long as it's nothing like documents or something like just a letter or something printed. But now it's mandatory to actually send everything with a C-22 documentation for customs. It's not something that is in my hands. This is actually mandatory for anything that is sent outside of European Union, which means that basically everything has been slightly delayed, because now, unlike before, I actually need to get all the information online to make a label like this that has the information for the tracking, and everything has to be sent via priority and there's no turning around. So I've actually picked up blue mail for most of the countries. There will be a few exceptions, although nothing has come up yet where I have to send things with normal registered mail, which means that although it's a bit more expensive, it's faster. And there's a tracking number as long as it works within the international tracking service. So yeah, that's all I wanted to say.